Police are looking for suspects in car thefts in Elkton Thursday night. Here's some of the images of the suspects who stole two cars from a Wawa parking lot. It happened on West Pulaski Highway around 3 a.m. The cars were running and left unlocked when stolen. The suspects were in a dark four-door sedan. The two stolen cars were found.